Oh, welcome back. So, what we're gonna do, we're gonna let this finish. Actually, how much does the office cost before we put it down? So it costs roughly 4 million. There's no incompatibility, so that's good. So we'll need to expand the area so we can actually get in. Well, what we'll do is we'll wait till everyone's away and then we'll put stuff out. Because I think it'll cost a fair bit of money just to put the building down. And then we'll get, what we could do though, is we can get another couple of employees, well, a couple of teams I should say, team 2. See what's happened. Team 3. I think you see what I'm doing here. Right, so we need 2 leaders for those teams. There's only a few anyway. You do it. You go into team 2. You do it. So I can just move them over. Team employees. You. Educate you for 3 months. Want you to be a leader. I want you to be team 3. Educate you. Right, so we've got our members, they'll be away to learn for about 6 months, so what's that, November or something, November, December, so by then we'll, what we'll do is instead of making the building yet, we'll reach out. Well, that's building up fairly quick now, look at that. Instead of building it, the big headquarters, we'll wait for them to come back. Then we'll make it bigger. You can go. I think somebody's fell asleep. Where'd they go? Ah, oh, there you are. Would you fall asleep or something? How are you guys getting on? Not bad. But if you look at the alright, that's someone that's training. Let's take. I mean, the next time they come in, we'll keep an eye on this and see how they're. So you can see they're not stressing at all, which is good. It's good social bladder, energies up. They're all pretty good, so that's good for production. You can see their happiness is 100%, which is pretty good. Happy employee is something. I forgot what I was going to say. And if we look at that one, they're pretty good as well. So they're already in the alpha phase. That's wow. So let's take a look at our. So that one's actually making a fair amount. We've got quite a number of active users on it still. There's still a lot of people on this search engine. I would say that's probably our biggest seller so far. Hired them in June, July, or September, so this should be back to the. Not that one, that one. Well, you guys. I use the raid, okay, so we'll educate you guys. If you want to go and do some HR stuff. So they'll be away for November, December, January, back in February, okay. What we can do while they're doing that, so let's just get this right, so it's gonna be this one, set these guys up, to do. Website. On the website. There's a website. Yeah. So need you to be minus one. Educate. So need 3, 5, 5, and 5. So I need post and pre-marketing. That's just team 2, so team 2. Team 2. Team 2. Server 0. That ready, so we'll hook them up since they're back. And these guys, if it lets me. Team 3. Team 3, post and pre-marketing, budgeting up. Hold on, did I set the, yeah, I did, okay. I want you to website, and I want you to do social media. Five and three. Right, so once the guys come back, possibly this month, what we need to do now is we'll wait for them to go, then we'll take this building down, we'll make the plot bigger, and we'll add the new buildings in, and we'll let the new teams into those. Let all those guys go, and you're all gone out of the way. Stop. Right, so the whole building is getting destroyed. Yes. Right, so I think we get some money back for that, but I don't know how wide we need to go with this. I think it's wide enough. I think we just need to. We need to go a bit wider. Right, get out of the way. This is going to be rather costly. That should do that way. We'll do some that way. That'll do. Try and get it. Right, so what do they need to probe the temperature? Yeah, that's fine, sort that out. So you can see, look at toilets and stuff. That's the cooking area, reception. So that's team 1, team 2. Team 3, Team 4, etc. So we really only need to focus on these two floors. And if we need to expand, we can expand on these. So we'll put those to Team 1. These to team 2. That's going to be team 3. And then there's loads of floors in this building, as you can see. Where's my server room? Or did I delete that as well? Okay, we can just remake that. See, if we put it here, and then we put the elevators. Right, so that's the where the elevators come down. So there, that's fine, and there. We'll just put two for there. Now we need a walk to connect to here. Those two, and then we'll put a door here. And we'll put more servers back in. I know we're costing quite a bit of money here, but I think we'll be alright. If we screw up, we screw up. That's life. Connected. That would do it, and then we'll connect those. So I now need to change. Well, I think we've done everything. Calling radios. Wrong here. Temperature stop. This is not many effects. I've got a boiler or something in here. It's not even a big room. Come on, there's more than enough in there. Where's the top button? We'll focus on that later. We'll get the teams in. So we've got the elevators, we've got canteens, so we'll probably need a chef as well now. Which is fine. Right, obviously we need to move the servers over. So we'll move the shop server to server 0, so that's now moved over to there. And I think all the automation stuff is already on server 0, so right, so February, so we're now able to get you guys. Change you to lead. So they're back from, yeah. So now, if we go to the automation, turn these on. It's freezing. What I'm going to do is I'm going to go down to the server room and I'm going to put a couple of boilers down there. Maybe that'll help. I don't want them freezing. Right, so they're running. Who's freezing as soon as I know? Right, so it's this room that needs some boilers or something, because I've not got any heating. So that's fine. Does this need to fail or something? There's quite a lot of radios in that one, to be honest though. Maybe if we delete some of these fans. Would that help? Ah, there we go. So it was just needing radiators. Okay. Fair dues. So we'll go up to the listing here. And we know we just need radiators for these guys. So they'll start hiring people and stuff and move and get some money into the teams, which is cool. And they've got plenty of toilets, plenty of areas to eat. So what we do need to do before we forget is expand the car park. So we go to here. That should be more than enough for people to move into there. Right, so it looks like that top one is just about to finish. Yep, done. That's fine, because that'll give us the money that we need for the stuff that we've just bought. Obviously they will not have anything yet because we've not got any of the team members in yet, so once they start coming in, we'll be fine. Everyone's away home. Make a nice little bit of money, wow. Yeah, if you want a rise, you can have one. That's fine by me. Considering how much money we just actually made there. So teams are starting to build up now. Social media is going fairly quick actually. I'm expecting the search engine one to take a bit longer. Maybe it's because they were having a meeting. Where's team 2? Team 1, there's not many in there. So, what we need now is to hire staff. So we need to hire maintenance, we'll hire some IT, those guys can come out when everyone's away. Then we need a receptionist, 1 for 8 till 12. Another one from 12 till 4, and then one more 4 till 8. Even though we finish at 6. Then we need a cook from 8 till 12, and another one from 12 till 4. And we need to hire, not left Colquhoun in. Dismiss that one, we don't need that. One, two, three. One, two, three, four, five, six. Six. Apply. Right, so more staff coming in now. They'll probably come in the next day, which is fine. We've got receptionists, cleaners and stuff. Putting that up. Software Inc. Yeah. Yeah, we're going to catch them up now fairly quick. I've got three teams on automation. And, well, look at social media, that's fairly grown so quick. That's going to be a quick one, you can tell. So tomorrow we'll have a whole bunch of staff coming in. We'll have receptionists and cleaners and stuff. So you can see the cook's in, there's the receptionist in. Is it the cook's working away nicely? That's pretty good. See, now because we've got a receptionist, we can start getting deals. The thing we're going to focus on is server hosting, because we've got 9% cook is unable to find a stove. Oh, that's the one that must just have arrived. Alright, so we've got another one. So we've got two development marketing. So we're getting a whole lot of people coming in now. Well, we've got 22 million. We'll put most of that in insurance. Deposit you, we've got 23 million in insurance. So we've just released another product. What have we released today? Media video, so that'll be a video player, right. Mm-hmm. So we are pretty much in the okay. And we've got loads of fans coming in, which is fantastic. If you give me a few seconds here, I'm just going to message someone. Wow, that one just went quick. So I've got another web player out. Social media is... So we're getting much better teams now, which is fantastic. Beta is almost finishing actually, that might just miss out this day. But it's definitely going to be tomorrow, that's going to be out. Look at the... Wow. Look at that, that's firing right up. Those two are flying. So we made a fair amount of money then, we just got two releases. So I'm going to end it here, thank you all very much for watching, hope you enjoyed it today. We have made a massive profit. Someone's still sitting about, oh it's the receptionist, that's who it is. So until next time folks, do take care, thank you all very much for watching, hope you enjoyed Software Inc. today. Do we have any server? No we don't. So until next time folks, I'm going to say my goodbyes. When we come back, we will expand even more by making... That's going to be a mic. That's going to be big, that one. So you'll see these will all be happy because they're getting dizzying. They're flying out the door, pretty much. Let's take a quick check of the companies and see. So the top 6 million fans. Going to quickly redo that, although I think it actually makes changes. So you can see we are getting fans as well. So I'm going to end it by... Bye! When we come back, we'll make even more teams, make even more money. Bye!